ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, acting stupid. What's happening? I'm a savage.
I'm texting Courtney. I'm gonna ask her to dinner. How should I text it? Let's get dinner. Or do you want to get dinner?
Go with let's get dinner.
So you're like assertive and confident.
For sure.
Actually, no, now you sound a little aggressive. Because you don't want to be the guy that's like, let's get dinner. Like you're some sort of caveman.
You're supposed to ask her to dinner, not tell her to dinner.
Just say, do you want to get dinner?
Perfect.
Actually, wait, now you sound kind of like a pussy.
This is tough.
The last thing you want to be is like the overly masculine guy. Like, let's get dinner. I'm the breadwinner, bitch.
Yeah, but women also love assertiveness.
Say dinner would be something that I would enjoy taking you on if you were also interested in attending the meal.
The more words, the better.
No, wait, say. I would like nothing more than to take you to the finest restaurant in town for a lovely meal that we call dinner, my lady.
Should I send that in a voice memo?
Fuck that. Say dinner tonight, 7 p.m., take it or leave it, you bitch. Because she's playing games
now. Sign it, seal it, deliver it.
I can hardly speak. I